in our 6x10-foot haven in the heart of Leningrad. We are always up to date on the latest U.S. fad.
We have Elvis Presley posing, looking cool and also bad. And Marilyn Monroe.
Marilyn Monroe.
In our off-limits pad.
Yes!
Tucked away and out of sight. Hidden behind blinds, we can openly discuss the thoughts that cram our minds.
Our shortwave radio brings us uncensored news. We can intercept,
yeah, intercept
any programs that we choose.
It's our lifeline to the world. Oh, a handshake with humanity, a bird's eye view, an avenue to decadence and vanity. Our lifeline to the world sustains us, keeps us going. It means so much to stay in touch. Our lifeline, lifeline to the world.
We go to party meeting so that no one will suspect we've taken a secret act our neighbors can't detect.
We have foreign friends like you who bring us information.
And Marilyn Monroe.
Marilyn Monroe, our sensuous sensation. It's our lifeline to the world. Oh, this handshake with humanity, this bird's eye view, this avenue makes up for life's insanity. Our lifeline to the world, this rope that we are groping, it gives us hope and helps us cope. Our lifeline, lifeline to the world.